Okay. Hey everybody, this is Nolan here, and welcome to the first episode of Danganronpa Ultra Despair Girls. After finishing Danganronpa 2, I've wanted to play this game for a little while now. So my friend here, I wouldn't have been playing this game if it wasn't for Dylan here. And since we're playing it now, I heard that it was a shooter game and stuff, like a third-person shooter. So this is going to be a lot different than the past Danganronpa videos, episodes and stuff, like the first and the second game, because there's no trials and there's no other stuff like that. So I don't know. It's just gonna be a shooter game. It's gonna have some really cool stuff in it, just to take a little break from the Danganronpa side of things, and well, the Danganronpa routine, and just go on with doing this. So without further ado, let's get right into Ultra Despair Girls. Okay, so genocide. So these are like the difficulties. I'm always wanting to do normal mode though, because why not? The Komaru mode. All right. So, start game. Let's do it. Alright, here we go. Right into the game. First, let's set up your camera. With auto camera, you can automatically follow the character you're controlling. And with the manual camera, you can control the camera with the mouse. This can be changed in options later on. Okay. So, I want to do manual because I like to move the camera around. It's just fun. It's fun to just mess around, because if I get bored. No, I wouldn't get bored. Oh, I can't move it around now, though, because it's just a cutscene.
According to what I've heard, the world is round.
Right,
but
it's not flat.
Is that really true?
Yes,
Earth
yes it is.
Earth might have the shape of rock candy.
Can she stop?
Rock candy.
Like
can she stop?
Spiky rock of sugar candy. Your grandma would wrap in a tissue.
Diaper.
But I don't really know for sure. It's not like I've actually seen the shape of the Earth.
So, just because you have it doesn't mean it isn't. It's
science. In the same way, I've never actually seen most things that are considered common knowledge.
Oh.
Common knowledge and what we take for granted.
What the? Oh,
we
God.
Base our lives around such
It's Monokuma. Oh, no.
Well, it's Jin. Not that it matters for me.
Jin Kirikiri.
I mean, my world isn't even big enough to worry about stuff like the shape of the Earth or common knowledge.
Oh, it's like animated. Oh, my God.
In fact, it's pretty small.
Dang.
So small that it's actually a little funny.
You told me that this would be animated. That's so cool. Oh my God, it's like an anime.
This
I'm not a weeb, don't
my
worry.
World. This two-bedroom apartment that I live in is my world.
Oh.
My life doesn't extend beyond these walls.
Why? What, are you like isolated?
But it's not like I'm a shut-in or anything.
Are you in purgatory? Okay.
I am actually
she's barred
imprisoned
up. Oh,
inside
she's,
this room.
I was close. Okay, wow, she's in...
My name is Komaru Naegi.
Naegi?
I'm a completely normal high school girl.
So this is Makoto's
lives
sister.
An abnormal daily life.
It is familia.
All right, here we go, guys. We're starting Ultra Despair Girls, Danganronpa, another episode. Ooh, so this is like what happens. I'll tell you in a second, though, the lore. Let's just watch.
All right! Let me out! Let me out of here! Hey! Jeez, you... Ever since my imprisoned life began, this pointless defiance became my morning routine.
Okay.
But it was only at the beginning that I was seriously crying and yelling.
Let me in. Let me in!
It's been a year and a half since my imprisoned life began.
She's been here for a year and a
Can
half?
Can you believe it? A year and a half! So long that I've become completely used to this.
That's Junko's...
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. Junko. Magazine.
How well humans can adapt. I've learned that firsthand through this imprisonment. But it's not like I've completely given up, of course. If I had, I wouldn't do things like change my uniform every morning. I just don't want to get my hopes up too much.
Aww.
Because through this imprisonment, I've learned too much about the horrifying despair that always follows hope. Huh?
Oh.
Jeez, it's finally breakfast?
Oh,
it's about time I'm starved in here! But anyway, about this whole imprisonment.
So they bring her breakfast and stuff.
Unfortunately, even I,
breakfast.
The victim, have no clue whatsoever. Ever since I've been taken by strange people into this strange place, I wanted Japanese style this morning.
Japanese style.
Receiving
this
meals
morning.
For breakfast, lunch, and dinner Japanese is the only communication I have with the outside.
She's a jokester.
I haven't seen the culprit's face or even heard their voice.
Oh.
I still don't even know why I'm imprisoned here. But regardless of how abnormal and unfair the situation is, this is my world and my daily life now, so it can't be helped.
Aw, poor
See?
Kamaru.
Sucks, right?
Yeah, kind
of. My story ended before it even began.
It totally sucks, even though...
I still have hope that something sudden will happen after all this time.
The door. It speaks.
Huh? What?
Don't go out
what
there.
Happened?
Don't go to the door.
Could it be? Did someone come to rescue me?
Scrooge, I've come for you.
Me. I'm trapped in here. I'm begging you. Please save me. I don't want to live this life anymore.
Oh. So, yeah. Oh God, it's Manakuma.
It's Manakuma.
Oh no.
Shoot.
The door just flew backwards. Okay. Am I playing?
I'm home!
Jesus Christ. Honey, I'm home! Oh my God, okay, now it's weirdly animated. Okay. Is this like the weird animated thing?
There's like a few styles of cutscenes. This one is like my least favorite.
What's going on?
Yeah, it's...
It doesn't look that great in 3D.
Oh God.
Danganronpa is
Jesus
not.
Christ. Okay, I guess we're... What are we doing?
Get away from me!
What are we... Oh God. No, get away from me! Okay, alright. I think we're running away from this thing. Can I... Oh, I can run like this. Okay, good. So shift
Where's
is to
the
run.
Elevator?
What the... What? Okay, is this thing gonna chase after me or what? Okay,
Why
wait.
Is there a fire?
No?
I can't get
okay.
through!
Oh, no. Okay, I guess I gotta go somewhere else. Okay, alright. I don't want the Monokuma coming after me, though. Oh, okay. So we're going this way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, shoot. Alright, don't
shake. Black and white bear?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Wait, why did I run this way? Okay. What? Okay, you can't even... You're so freaking slow then, because this is lame. Okay, but anyway. Apparently, guys, this takes place in between Trigger Happy Havoc, the first game, and between the second game and the first game and the second game. So, yeah. So, this is actually after everybody leaves and stuff. So, I don't know. This is Makoto's sister, Naegi. Oh God! Oh, what? It's Bichonkua. I mean, Bitwigua. I mean, Biakua. Okay, what's he doing here? What the frick? He just. Oh God! What the? I thought he was trying to shoot her. Oh. The end. That's the end of the game.
Komaru Naegi.
Oh God. They just killed Monokuma. That's the end.
Future Foundation 14th Division.
How does he know her?
Byakuya Togami.
Okay, all right. His freaking Byakuya Togami.
Byakuya Togami.
Oh God. Okay, let me just turn down the game real quick.
Hello, testing. Okay, that's better.
All right, here we go.
This game Don't get the wrong idea and start crying. I'm not the one
what?
Who imprisoned
This
you.
Game is mostly voice acted.
So oh, I mean, yeah, you're right. I don't need to, like, yeah. Okay.
Actually, I'm here to rescue you.
Oh. Huh? So we don't really
Foundation
need a voice act.
Received intel that a captive was imprisoned somewhere inside this building.
Oh, okay.
Future Foundation?
Yes. Oh, I saw the anime for that. You guys should go watch that, the future arc.
It would appear that intel was correct.
However. Future arc is great. But first watch the Despair arc, because that is...
What is the meaning of this? What are all these vermin Monokumas doing here?
Monokuma?
Uh-oh. She doesn't even know what that is.
No matter how you look at it, just...
A riot?
Darn it. Oh, shoot. Why did I... The right button
Perhaps
skips?
The intel
okay.
itself
right
was
click,
a trap to lure
or left
here.
Click. Right click. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay.
What do you mean, riot? What's going on outside? And that black and white bear thing back there, what was that? What's going on?
I'm not a bear. I'm Monokuma.
So you don't
I'm
even
not.
Know Monokuma? That
bear.
Kind of ignorance must be nice.
Oh.
He was just like that the first time I met him.
Him?
Him?
You really don't know anything, do you? I guess I'll tell you.
His mouth isn't even moving.
But it will have to wait. Now's
He's
no time for talk.
His nose.
Oh god, okay, alright. We gotta. Jesus.
There's no end to them! Bring it on!
Okay, well, they're dead.
What should I do?
You got. Wait, bring Monokuma close.
Do you really have an option other than run?
Okay. Oh, a mega. A blaster of a mega. It looks like a megaphone.
It's a hacking gun developed by Future Foundation.
Oh, a hacking
gun. It shoots
gun.
Program codes with electromagnetic waves.
Nice.
It appears to
That's
be effective
sick.
Against these Monokumas.
That's sick. That's
Though
so
you
sick.
Should have discerned that from the test shot.
Ooh. Alright.
Read the operation instructions included with the gun. You're on your own from here.
Wait, there's
what
an operations instructions not
you
included.
You can run, can't you? I'm busy now.
I'm
now
okay.
that I've seen these annoying bears, I can't just leave them be.
Jesus.
Run.
This
but
is a...
Where would I go?
A member of Future Foundation is on standby at the restaurant across the street.
Here. Oh god.
Hurry up and go. You're just in the way here.
Okay, are we gonna fight? No? Okay. I guess just have to wait it out. Aww. She's so sad. Well, that's okay, Kamaru. I'll make sure that I play for you and to control your body with my computer keyboard. Oh, okay. Anime time. Pig boy, Teru Teru? What the... Zombie Monokuma?
No.
Jesus Christ!
What is going on?
Yep, so this is actually what's been happening outside. God, this is so messed up.
Help! Someone help me!
Teru Teru.
Oh, so mad. Teru Teru, what do you need?
You wanna suck my loins?
Welcome! A table for one?
The bear attack!
A bear?
Bears! Bears everywhere!
Miss, now please!
Call the military! Paramedics! Hurry!
Wait.
If we don't hurry!
Miss, please keep your
They've
voice
never been...
down. You're disturbing the other customers.
They've never heard of the bears,
that.
Huh?
Hurry!
All right, fine. Please, just be quiet,
me,
okay?
One order of...
Relax and stay calm.
Have they ever heard... Oh, what?
Hello? Police? Some suspicious girl
Bear
is...
Bear time! Ooh! Okay, Frank! Okay. What the... Come on, Kamaru. You gotta man up. I mean, woman up. I mean... Jesus, her eyes. She's got crazy eyes. Oh my god. This is what the world has come to. Okay. Very unsettling. Alright, it's time.
Emergency! Riots are breaking out all over Toa City! Take refuge immediately! I repeat, citizens of Toa City, take refuge!
You say that, but...
Okay, so apparently they've never seen these things before in this part of town. Why are the people red and blue?
Because nobody cares about them.
What should I do? They're gonna find me!
That's just the art style.
They're just random people.
You can tell they're not important unless they're not red and blue. It's like Ruby. How in season one there's just random shadow people.
Hey! So, it's time for a tutorial. Okay. If you press the right mouse button, you're ready for the hacking gun. Okay. So, the mouse focuses the reticle. If you press the left mouse button with the gun, you fire the truth bullet. Oh, a truth bullet. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, wait. Pressing the F key opens the truth bullet. So, this is the shooting. This is third-person shooter time. Okay, F key opens the truth bullets section. Okay, you can switch the truth bullets with the 1 through 8 key. Oh, okay, that's fine. You can also switch truth bullets outside the menu with the 1 to 8 key. Try using all the multicolored truth bullets against the Monokumas. Alright, I'll test them.
This makes no sense.
Alright, let's try this one first.
What is this happening?
Okay.
This gun is amazing.
Okay. Dance. Oh, I can do this. Oh, wait, you know what? Let's try them all in order. Link. What's Link? What the? Oh my god, I can like take control of them too?
Wait. T-posing.
Let me. Wait, can I fight? How do you fight?
Oh, F.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, true. Oh my god. What the heck? Wait, are you... Okay, wow. Jesus. Can I? Okay, he's not gonna.
I'm definitely gonna get out of here.
Jesus. Okay, so let's try knockback. What's knock? Oh, knockback's obviously what it sounds like, right? Okay, let's try it on. Jesus Christ! All right, dance time. What's this? Oh, what? Hold the freaking phone. Wait. Let's try it. Okay, let's try paralyze. Okay, paralyze. Obviously paralyzes. Oh. Okay.
They're dead.
I killed them.
They're all dead.
Move. What is move?
Oh, you'll need to use that on other things.
Oh, burn? Obviously, burn is burn.
And their despair eye is their point. Their red eye. That's, like, their biggest
weapon. Apparently, I can't... I gotta aim in order to shoot them. Detect?
Okay. You also use that on other
things. Oh, well, he was about to kill her, but, you know. You know what? I'll just... Wait, can I? Oh, I can still fight. Okay. Kills. Die. There we go.
Enough already.
All right. Can I like get out of this or no? Do I just have to wait?
Oh, you can press C.
Oh, C. All right. There we go. I like knockback. That knockback is so cool. Wait. What? Hello?
It looks like a...
Alright, the end. Is that the end? Okay.
Save me!
I like the different... That's really cool. It's gonna take some getting used to remember what everything does, but not really.
What is going on?
Okay, that was fun. I'm actually really gonna like this game a lot. Okay. What?
Huh?
Huh? There's a little baby.
It's a TV.
What? What's? Why would you laugh? What?
Ba-ba-ba-bam! I'm a zombie. I'm gonna eat ya.
Stop it. Oh my god.
Hey, Masaru. These are just kids. Really say rawr like that.
These are just kids.
I'm really having trouble getting past that, you know?
What?
Who cares? I told you, style is important for this kind of thing.
What? This is not okay.
Please don't eat me. Please
don't
eat me. Please don't
eat me. Stop.
Kitty porn is a no-no.
Stop.
Hey, what are these kids doing with that body?
I don't.
Hey,
that is messed
doing?
Up.
Be more serious.
What? Why are these all kids?
Didn't I tell you this broadcast was important?
This is so messed
up. This is the Warriors of Hope's keynote address.
Jeez, what are you so mad about?
God.
Oh, wait. I bet you want to play zombie too, huh, Nagisa?
No, stop. Nagisa?
Don't come over here.
Please stop. Come on, stop.
You guys suck. They suck. I hate them already. These are obviously the bad guys, but Jesus. I hate that. Somebody to be laughing at what? What? Whoa. It's somebody in a wheelchair.
Citizens of Toa City, nice to meet you. We are the Warriors of Hope.
What?
We are the masters of Mr. Monokuma.
Who?
This town. Whoa. This dirty, lame, worthless, pathetic, good-for-nothing town that's nothing more than a penal colony for filthy criminals. It is on this site that we've decided to build a paradise of children, for children, by children. And therefore,
by children?
All of you adults will no longer be needed.
What?
Goodbye.
But you'll be adults someday.
Yeah.
What? That's so stupid. They'll be adults someday. What? Why? Why? What? What? Are you kidding me? Is this? Wait, is that? Oh, that's Toko. Wait. Oh, this is her. This is where she went. Okay, that's where she was. Oh, nice. Its own little intro, eh? All right, let's read the names. Whoa, what? What? Wait, new Monokumas? Kamaru? Okay, I already know you, Naegi. Kamaru Naegi. Okay, so we got Toko Fukawa, right? Got it. Yeah, I knew that she was already in here, though. Okay. Kurokuma. Okay. These are different. Shirokuma. Okay. God, and then the freaking kids. Masaru. Okay. Kotoko. Jotaro. Jotaro. Monaka. Monaka. Okay. And then Nagisa. Why did they show Monica's last name? Huh. I don't know. So, there it is. Here we have it, guys. Okay, here we go. That was, it sounded like the first game's intro, but
it's like a mix beat of the two.
It's like a, yeah, of the first and the second game. Okay, prologue, The Warriors of Hope. Okay, that took like literally 20 minutes to get to that.
Around a year and a half ago, a certain incident completely changed the world.
My final message.
Apparently, the origin of the incident was a student movement at a certain school.
Hope's Peak Academy, right?
The school covered it up. So it was too late when the world finally realized. It grew out of control.
There's the reserve department.
Becoming a monster that swallowed the entire world. It couldn't have just been some riot or student protest. It had to be something far deeper.
Well, it was something far deeper if you guys watched the
anime.
That
should be obvious. It did come from Hope's Peak Academy, after all.
Ooh, yep, there it is.
Eventually, the incident grew so much in strength and scale that it threw the world into despair.
So the reason I didn't play this game before the second game is because there are spoilers, apparently, for the second game, so I had to play that one first. But this does come after the first game, but, like, before the second. Or I think maybe during the second?
No, before the second.
Oh, okay.
Theft, arson, brutality, murder... The
because
violent
remember,
crime rate
went
off
game,
the charts.
Makoto and everyone are trying to, like, save the remnants when they're in the...
Right, that's true.
Yeah.
That's true.
Violence spawned revenge, which fueled more violence, driving the crime rate even higher. Before long, a global war broke out. A war not for land or ideals, but only for the sake of war. A war that tainted the world with despair.
Yep.
But even with all this evil
and chaos,
what
happened to her. If you guys remember this,
I had complete faith in my world.
If you guys remember this picture, then Makoto's sister is on the left, and apparently she didn't die like he thought, so that's good.
And even when it felt like I was falling, I kept believing. It's still okay.
Why does Makoto's sister look like... why does Makoto's dad look like Kyoko's dad?
Oh yeah, they kind of
kind of do.
Then, I found out that 7 of my classmates had died suspiciously.
Oh god.
I fell further still. But even then, I kept telling myself, it's all going to be fine. Don't be afraid. But the realization that it was too late came to me like the ground rushing up to break my fall. A group of men I had never seen before broke into my house and separated me from my family.
Aw, man. That is just some lowbrow stuff.
The world I had been living in up to that moment collapsed. Everything changed. And since that horrible and unjust, I was supposed to be a normal high school girl. But instead, I became a complacent prisoner. And what was waiting for me at the end of that despair was a despair even deeper, even worse.
Oh, they keep talking about despair. God.
There's no use in keeping hope. That's what I was forced to realize.
Why does she even talk about it? Gosh. Stop talking about despair and hope. Ew, is he just eating that guy?
God.
That was so weird.
Why is this happening? If I knew this was gonna happen, I would have stayed in my room forever.
Yeah, me too. I don't blame you. God, I gotta fight this guy. This is so creepy. She just fought, like, she's scared of, like, that. Still, even though she fought off, like, 5 or 6 of them.
That Byakuya guy said that
Byakuya
guy is supposed to be here, right?
Someone? A certain someone's supposed to be here?
Supposed to be here.
Huh?
Even supposed to be here.
Are they supposed to be here? Okay, here we go. Well, we gotta go find this, whoever this is. Or another this. Fine. Alright, fine. Hey, it's a guy. It's one of Byakuya's, I think.
It's the same as that Byakuya guy's.
Exactly. Oh. It's Man in Black. Men in Black.
Who are you? You shouldn't be here. Hurry up and run!
You're from Future Foundation, right?
How did you know?
I was told by a guy named Byakuya Tagami to meet you here.
Could you be? Are you a captive?
She was.
Go to the park. Head through this door and go straight down the road.
Don't tell her to go outside with all those Monokumas, you freaking idiot.
There should be a Future Foundation helicopter there.
Whoa.
Hurry, go.
Okay, Future Foundation, be good.
What about you?
Oh. Wait. Oh my god, I just clicked I clicked the middle button and the scroll button wheel. And it has like all of the... Wow. Okay. Has the... Wow. Alright, let's return. The script. Oh god.
Hurry. You gotta get out of here.
Go.
I'm sorry.
Aww.
Hey, over here. I'll take you all on.
You will not take them on, but okay.
I'm so sorry.
Aw, man. You just left him there to die? You terrible. Just kidding. You had no choice. Okay. What?
It's in ruins.
This is a side scroll. Wait, it's probably right?
This doesn't happen a lot.
Oh, it doesn't.
It's mostly 3D, but I guess sometimes it's
3D. Wait. Oh, I can't shoot, can I? Okay.
Dad! Mom! Makoto!
Okay, alright. Apparently I can hold right click too to like run. That's interesting. Alright, well that happened. I was just stuck in it.
It's the only time that happens in the game.
Are you people from Future Foundation?
Shoots her.
Are you Future Foundation? No.
No.
You're this guy? called Byakuya Togami, said that you guys could rescue me.
So freaking cringy when they go...
What is your name?
Komaru.
I forgot my name.
Komaru Naegi.
Okay.
Looks like that information about a captive in this town was correct.
So, where is Byakuya Togami? Is he safe? Character.
What?
Nothing.
He told me to run, so I haven't seen him since.
I see. I can't reach him, so I thought he might be in danger. But then again, this is Byakuya Togami we're talking about. I'm sure he can handle himself.
That's true,
but
he can.
But there was someone from Future Foundation getting attacked in the restaurant back there!
The Terror's restaurant.
Please, ugh. You have to go save him!
Oh, too late. He's definitely dead.
Understood. I'll go back for him.
Okay.
Just starts running.
I hope he can make it in time.
Oh, he won't.
Understood. Understood.
I don't know who you are, or where I am, or anything.
I see. Well, we don't have much time,
sound like a bad
so I'll
guy.
Give you the short version.
I see.
First off, we're from an organization called Future Foundation.
Oh my god. I know that. You idiot.
We're trying to help the world recover from the incident. You know what I'm referring to?
Yes. Wait, actually, no. I don't know.
Incident?
I don't know if she knows. Oh, she doesn't know.
It's behind your imprisonment. The biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history.
Yes. We've established that one.
It was more than just an incident.
So many times.
It shook the foundations of society to the core.
Quick recap here.
Quick pro quo, clarity.
It wasn't just one.
Oh, God.
Various incidents broke out all over the world.
Oh, no. Oh, wait. Yeah, we've seen this.
And then the war.
Oh, yeah, we've seen this.
The biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history includes that, too. Because of all of this, the world just crumbled. But in all that chaos, Future Foundation is trying the best we can to bring hope back to this world.
What the frick? Oh, by the way, everyone.
Oh, and as for this town.
Oh, I don't think you've played this. You've never even, like, you've not played this, but I know you haven't played this, but have you, like, do you know, like, a lot about this game or, like, a bit?
I know bits and pieces of what happened.
Got it. There might be some, like, surprises.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you alright? Are you following?
Cool. So he's never actually played it. And what we're gonna do, though, in this game is we're gonna, like, switch off probably every episode or maybe every level or something. I don't know, depending on how long it is, but we're going to switch off in the third person shooting stuff, because I don't just want to play, I want him to play and stuff. It's different with, like, the other games, but for this one
yeah, it's just a lot to take in, that's all. It's hard to hear.
I'm sorry, but you need to know.
No, seriously, I'm deaf. It's hard to
hear.
This
town is an island off the coast and controlled by a powerful IT corporation.
It the Clown Corporation?
It's commonly called Toa City.
Toa.
Wow.
And that's Monica's last name.
Oh.
Toa City used to just be a nickname, but now it's what everyone calls it.
Yeah, so I already know, like, I've already seen the anime, so I know that Monica is Junko's... Shoot, did I give it away? Am I supposed to not say anything?
You can just bleep it out or something. Alright,
forget it, guys. Forget what I said.
Ever since the government stopped functioning due to the tragedy, Toa Group and their cutting-edge technology are running the show here.
Toa Group is a corporation that played a huge role in rebuilding the world. Ever since the tragedy, air pollution has made a lot of the planet uninhabitable. But Toa Group developed an air purifier that can clean massive quantities of air at a time. They invented it only 3 months after the safety order to stay indoors was given. Even after all
three
this
months.
Time, people all over the world are still clamoring for it.
But the clean air isn't the only thing that draws people to this town. Because of Toa Group's influence, this city has suffered far less damage than others.
Because it's relatively unaffected by the incident, it's of special interest to us.
But this kind of riot going on in Toa City, this is something we never anticipated.
So it's a riot? Why is something like this happening?
Honestly, even we have no clue whatsoever about what's happening here. Where those Monokumas came from, why they're attacking the city.
I do.
And that broadcast by those creepy kids. None of it makes any sense at all.
Yeah, it came from the kids.
The only thing we know for sure is that something horrible is happening here.
We need to get more intel, but our priority is to escape. We need to leave, at least for now.
Oh. Watch the light. It's fine, just kidding.
Yeah,
all right.
You're right. We need to hurry and escape. We'd probably get killed in a place like this.
True.
And, I mean, I want to see my family again.
Your family's dead.
So long.
No, it's dead.
Oh, about your family.
They're dead.
Hold it. What was that?
What? Really? They're not going to say.
Do you
they're not going to tell her. Oh my god.
What? Is that singing?
What?
Over there.
It's the kids. Wait. What? The actual. Wait, I knew they were kids, but I thought it was the kids, not kids. What?
Get back!
That is disturbing. What the?
This way!
Oh! What? Oh my god! Yeah, frick? Shoot it! Kick it. That's fine too, I guess. I don't know. What the frick? Really? Oh, hi! Oh my god. Shoot it! Oh my god. Just shoot it! Come on, idiot.
I mean, if she shot it, she'd lose control of the helicopter and she'd crash and die.
Right, but she should have done it before they took off.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's her execution! It's her execution! What? Wait, what? She just broke the brake! Okay. Well, she's dead. No, like, that's the end of the game.
Game ends there.
Oh, never mind. How did you survive something like that? I'm just wondering.
Larry.
Oh, no. Why is this funny? They're just falling like that. Like, what? Wait, what? They're not gonna kill her? Oh. Oh my god. Why are they just falling from the sky? The sky is falling. It's raining Monokumas. Whoa.
Hey.
Wait. Stop. I know who this is. Are you...
Can you hear me?
Stop.
Hey.
Stop.
Are you alright?
Stop.
You seem pretty out of it.
Are you... If it's who I think it is.
Are you okay?
Oh, it is, isn't it? It is. It's... Are you kidding me? Is it actually? No way. Are you... My favorite character? It's...
You look completely exhausted. Me? Oh, my name's not really important.
Yes, it
After
is.
After all, I'm just a lowly servant.
What? To whom? To whom?
I had heard this town would be safe.
What?
So I came here to seek refuge.
What?
Then, the riots.
Is it actually, though? It is?
Yeah.
It's him.
It's him.
Oh my god.
On top of that, I get captured by them.
God, man.
I've seriously got no luck at all.
Oh my
but
god.
Because I pleaded for my life, they allowed me to live as their servant.
Wait, really? So he saved her?
I'm being rude. Enough about me. Let's talk about
you. Should I call him by his actual name or should I say servant?
When he introduces himself.
Either you truly are completely exhausted,
what is
or you're simply afraid to wake up and face reality.
Huh?
You know why he has that glove on, right?
Because of... Yeah. I know why, yeah.
You were asleep a full 2 days.
I do know why. And if you guys know why, tell me in the comments, because I don't think we're going to get to his name or figure this out in the next episode, or this episode, so... Just tell me in the comments if you know what I'm talking about. Know what's happening. All right, full 2 days, yes.
A full 2 days.
Oh.
Yes, even our world can change just that quickly.
Wow.
Like a watercolor painting caught in the rain.
That's crazy how that just happened in 2 days.
Ah, but you're more concerned about yourself than the world right now, correct?
Why is there a present next to him? What the? Wait, look at him just standing there.
I think her gun's in there.
Oh.
You're wondering what's to become of you now that you're trapped here in this place.
Yeah, it's kind of like Metroid where like you like have everything at the beginning and then you lose it all. You gotta like collect everything back throughout the game.
That's what we're doing. Okay, are we gonna start with Break?
Yeah, you're just gonna start with Break.
That's pretty easy. I mean, what's Break is the most OP, right? Eh, probably not. I like Dance.
Nagito.
Apologies. Your reaction was so
nothing
normal. It surprised me.
Look at him. He's just like. Oh.
You honestly don't have a single unique characteristic.
Well, look who's talking. He talks to himself like he's so down on himself.
Well, no need to be depressed about it. This world is filled with unremarkable people.
Like you?
And the only like you one say you are, at least. Empathizing with common, boring people is a common, boring person like yourself.
Wow. That is just so mean.
So, that's why you pass.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
My absolute favorite character has a chain around his neck, which is very, you know, sexual.
Well, that is just my personal opinion. It doesn't matter to them at all.
To them?
Which means I'll need you to take a proper test.
Test?
A test?
He's like, over there. Look what he's doing over there.
But before that, I'll return this to you.
Return the gun? Oh, then maybe that's not what's in the present. Oh. Or maybe the ability
just
is.
A bomb in the present. Oh, there's Break.
Okay, so we got Break. Gun. Oh, yeah.
I borrowed it from you without permission. Sorry. But I absolutely had to analyze its capabilities.
Oh, so he stole all of that. I think.
It sure is an amazing little machine. A device that forcibly hacks machines by shooting program codes with electromagnetism.
Magnetism.
However, it wasn't.
I didn't know he was so smart.
Too powerful. I made a few modifications.
Oh.
For game balance purposes.
Breaking the fourth wall, are we? Does this game break the fourth wall a lot?
I don't know, probably.
Game balance?
It's definitely not as much as...
Oh,
nothing.
I don't know what you're saying.
No need to worry. You'll have the opportunity to upgrade it later.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Looks at the screen. Nobody does.
I understand how you feel, but it's about time you started the test.
Okay.
If you can safely make it all the way to where everyone is waiting, you pass.
Everyone?
Everyone?
You'll meet them when you get there.
Who?
However, even after you meet everyone, be sure to keep that gun of yours a secret.
Oh, make
if
sure.
If you don't want to die, that is.
What? Is that the last we see of him?
Definitely not.
Oh, okay. Makes sense. Goodbye.
I'll be going on
my
ahead.
Favorite character. It's crazy how they put him into this game. That's insane.
What the heck? What is going on now?
That is actually him. Oh my god. Alright, well,
what's in the present?
Now we're like literally officially playing.
Yeah.
This is the official. And it's taken like so long. Alright. Wait, what?
Oh, move.
We already got it. Time for another tutorial. Looks like you have obtained Move. Move for this is a truth ball that can activate some machines with a superpowered hacking magic. Oh, we don't use it on the Monokumas. Try it on that power panel in the red light. Oh, and you probably remember you press the F key. Okay. Of course. I don't really need to press the F key. But... Alright. What I don't understand about... What I don't really get about this is that you... Oh, hold on. Time for another tutorial. Wow. Now that you put some... Time with the hacking gun, let me tell you something. The red left eye is a weak point for the all Monokumas. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay.
They'll take, like, critical damage if you shoot in there.
That's cool. So it's like, okay, got it. Plus, after you hit a weak spot, break ammo will give you one power shot. It's one heck of a shot, so strong. Okay. Now that killing two birds with one stone, you think you're so hot, try aiming for the weak point.
Two birds with one stone.
Two birds, one stone. All right. I'm going to try it right now, actually. Come on. Are you kidding me? Come on. Come on. God. Hello? Oh, come on. Oh, God. He's so slow. I'm just gonna try. Come on! I can't do it. I'm so... Oh, man. I tried.
It's weaker.
That's harder than it looks.
Is this the game balance that guy was talking about?
Oh, man, I tried. Here, let's try you. Here, come on. Over here, you poopy. Oh, I did it! Oh! The Sonic Ring. Oh, get 50 freaking mono coins?
Oh, yeah, mono coins are important to this game.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay, where are we going now? This is where I just came from. I'm pretty sure, yeah. Okay. Wait, what's in here? Nope, can't go through there. Okay, here we go.
Is this the right nope. way?
Oh, God. I wanted to anyway. Okay,
Did I just get locked in?
What if I just, like, ran underneath it?
Maybe I should
hopefully get better at that. Okay.
Something again.
Nice. All right. Move something.
Did you see the button?
Yeah! Oh, move something.
Go up to the room past the stairs.
Oh. What's in here? Is this like the first? Are we gonna fight a boss soon? I don't know. Is that them?
You were those kids! The kids who were on TV!
Should she put her gun away?
I'm famous!
Famous?
I'd autograph your back anytime!
No.
I can only write using a chisel, but if you don't mind that, I can sign your back too.
We accept presents as well. I'm always in the mood for sweets. However, salty flavors are no good. Those disgusting tastes are never worth putting in your mouth.
I hate these kids so much. Do you hate these kids?
I want to drive a train someday, but can't. I want to go inside a chimney.
No. Oh, what?
No.
Who the heck is that? Like, he just seems so quiet. Oh. Oh. She's in a wheelchair for some reason, and I don't know why.
Welcome, big sis.
She's obviously the leader.
I'm so happy you came, meow.
Monica. Wait. Did she say big sis? I think that's just a way of saying friend. I don't know. She's like, welcome, big sis.
Welcome, big sis.
Okay.
Oh, that's right. Big sis doesn't know us yet. Well, I guess we should start with introductions.
Okay.
All right, let's start with me, the leader.
Wait, he's the leader? Wait, I'm confused.
I'm the leader of the Warriors of Hope. Hero class, Masaru Daimon.
He's the leader?
Well, I think he just likes to think of himself as the leader.
Oh, okay.
I always give 100%. My favorite class was gym, so they called me Lil Ultimate P.
Do it!
What? Wait, do what?
I'm the super duper leader that unites the Warriors of Hope with a bang! Masaru Daimon!
Are you kidding me? Wait. He's Lil Ultimate P.E.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me right now?
My special subject was P.E., so they called me Lil Ultimate P.E.
What?
I'm the P.E. king who can do every exercise ever. Running non-stop 24-7, 365 is easy as pie.
Hold the freaking phone.
Oh, I almost forgot. My job in the Warriors of Hope is the hero.
Okay.
And the hero and the leader, I'm gonna be the new ruler of this town!
Okay.
Aha! A hero, the leader, and the Lil Ultimate PE!
He's Lil Ultimate PE, guys.
Lil Ultimate PE.
So he's like the kid version of an ultimate. So he's like
far
Lil.
Too boastful to be a leader.
Yeah,
the true leader
all
is
ultimates.
Calm and dignified.
I am the leader.
Kid Ultimate.
We all agreed on it.
Kid Ultimate PE. Oh, God.
All he did was win rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
Doesn't matter! I'm still the leader! I won, so I'm the leader! The leader!
God, these kids are annoying.
Fine, fine. You're the leader.
Jesus.
Now, allow me to introduce myself. I am the sage, Nagisa Shingetsu. I am the vice leader of swords.
Thank you.
My name is Nagisa Shingetsu. In the Warriors of Hope, I act as the vice leader and sage.
Sage?
When I attended elementary school, I was known as Little Ultimate Social Studies.
Little Ultimate Social Studies. So, a major in social studies, basically.
Of course, social studies is but one area of my expertise. I excel at all scholarly pursuits.
That's why he's
like the
most mature out of all of them. Oh, okay.
I was labeled Little Ultimate Social Studies because I was raised to be among society's elite.
Okay, so very good at government and stuff like that, then.
I suppose I am a babysitter of sorts for the Warriors of Hope. Monica excluded.
Monica excluded. So, basically nothing.
During my time at Hope's Peak Elementary, I was known as Little Ultimate Social Studies.
Okay, I heard.
Huh? Hope's Peak? You mean that Hope's Peak?
That Hope's Peak? What do you mean that? There's only one Hope's Peak.
Mm-hmm. Why should that surprise you?
I didn't know there was an elementary school affiliated with the academy.
Wait a minute. Yeah, true. Wait, me neither.
Such an ignorant woman.
Wait, yeah, what?
Anyway, who's
wait,
next?
Wait, I guess that's
Jotaro?
Where they came? Jotaro?
Wait, before I go, can I practice introducing myself?
Practice introducing yourself?
What was I gonna say? I'm the priest.
Wait,
Jotaro
what? The priest?
Kumori.
He's a priest? Wait.
You
what is this?
Know when you stare into moving bicycle spokes, you get all scared.
Oh, and, what? You get scared when you stare into moving bicycle spokes?
Like, for some reason, you imagine how painful it would be to put your hand in. My name is Jotaro Kumori, and bird skin isn't yummy no matter how you cook it.
This kid, man, I think I like this one the most. Jotaro.
I was really good at arts and crafts.
Arts and crafts?
They called me Little Ultimate Art.
Little Ultimate
if
Art?
It's arts and crafts, leave it to me. I can remove nails,
varnish, and things.
I do the priest thing for the Warriors
the
of
priest?
Hope. Oh, and also, I wonder if aliens
exist. Do they? I'm just kidding.
And you specialize in arts and crafts, making you Little Ultimate Art, correct? Moving on.
You said what I was gonna say. The whole
well, he already
thing.
Introduced himself.
Oh, my chest itches.
Whoa, wait,
I
what?
Wish I could
ew.
Scratch it raw, reach inside and scrape my nails on it.
Ew,
your
stop.
Your speeches are always too long.
That's gross. It's because he talks so slow.
It's like how an elephant's nose is so long. But then again, giraffe necks are long too. And also waiting for a plane takes too long, and spring break is too long.
What?
Spring break is too short.
What?
Spring break is too short. I don't know what she's on
anyway,
about.
Yeah. Don't worry about Jotaro. He's
spring
a
break is way
kid.
Too short.
It made him a bit mental. It's not that I dislike latchkey kids, though. Some kids
latchkey
say they
kids?
Have magical powers.
It's not that I
isn't that
dislike
awesome?
Kids in wheelchairs.
You might get caught inside a magical
I bet that's
parallel
what she's
universe.
Say. No, that's bad. Like Monica over there.
Jotaro obviously has like a speech impediment.
He probably does. They all have their own.
Sorry for the late introduction. My name's Kotoko Utsugi, and I play the role of fighter.
Really? Fighter? Interesting. Looking at you, it doesn't look like
a girl.
Yeah. Ahoy, a girl.
My name is Kotoko Utsugi, and I play the fighter in the Warriors of
Kotoko.
Hope.
Oh god. Why? She doesn't look like a fighter. She just looks like a fairy god. Girl.
You might think the fighter
just
would
a
be
little a fairy,
boy, but no,
pixie.
I'm totally a girl.
Why? I wouldn't think.
I love girly things
I guess.
And cute chestnuts.
Yeah,
is
well, that's
totally
the reason.
Adorbs?
That's the
I
reason.
I love it.
It's not because you're a girl. It's because of what you like is the reason why I don't think you'd be a fighter.
And I was pampered as the Little Ultimate Drama in elementary
what?
School.
Okay, so she's a little ultimate drama then.
But who cares about that old stuff? I'm so happy to meet you.
Is she happy to meet Komaru? Komaru's like a teenager though, right?
I was called Little Ultimate Drama, but that was a long time ago, so I'll leave that part out. My favorite food is peeled chestnuts. My least favorite food is unpeeled chestnuts.
That's pretty simple enough. Is it because of the saltiness?
I think so.
Aren't you surprised? They're both chestnuts.
Apparently she doesn't like salty foods either.
And hey, did you know? Kangaroos can jump backwards.
Wait, really? I had no idea that kangaroos could jump backwards.
It's not.
And believe it or not, snakes have ears. Ew!
Oh, I knew that snakes had ears.
Yes, that's all very nice. Our next introduction is Monica.
Oh, here we go.
Okies.
Monica. Okies. Aww. She just hits her with the chair. She just rams into her.
Monica is called Monica. Monica's a mage in the Warriors of Hope.
Does she talk to herself in the third person?
A lot.
Oh my god.
I was known as Little Ultimate Homeroom in elementary school.
There's the first person. Ultimate Homeroom. Oh, that's so touching. It's like Tiny Tim.
Tiny Tim.
Little Tiny Tim, but girl version. It's Tiny... What's the girl version of Tim? Monica, whatever.
Think there are no
Tiny Monica.
Tiny Tina.
Like
Tiny Tina.
But there are.
Oh my god. I'm gonna call her that now.
Tiny Tina.
Me? My skill isn't really about uniting people. It's about getting them all to help me. Believe it or not, I bring together a lot of wonderful people.
Well, then how come you're so evil?
It would be nice if you could be a wonderful person for Monica, too.
Why is she so evil? Why?
And when I attended elementary school, I was called the Little Ultimate Homeroom.
Oh,
I'm sure
so
you're
touchy.
Familiar with it, right? Homeroom?
Yeah.
Monica,
I know that.
Loves homeroom. The
Me
first
too.
Hour of the day when we can share our thoughts.
Why does she have to be so bad? Tiny Tina.
And that is why, even in the Warriors of Hope, I'm the life of the party.
Aww.
But you are familiar with the Warriors of Hope.
No. Not really.
They
why are they Warriors of Hope if they're so evil?
The Warriors of Hope are heroes who save the world from demons.
Oh, maybe they
Isn't
are good.
Isn't that amazing?
That actually might wait.
We're a party of heroes that hunt down demons. Oh. But nobody really wants me in the group.
And I'm the party leader, which makes me the
bad,
number
actually.
One king of this town.
I actually don't know anymore.
You kids are just joking, right? With demons and kings.
Joking around?
I mean, you guys are just kids, right?
Oh, God.
For a bunch of kids to be doing this kind of stuff.
Uh-oh. Don't say that to them.
Just kids?
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Here. Oh, no. Oh, shoot.
Aw. That's the only thing I can say. Just, aw. Since you're an about to be, we were thinking...
About to be?
Well, doesn't matter. You're clearly a demon.
Call her a demon? Oh, you don't call Komaru a demon. She's gonna kill you.
Adults, children.
Uh-oh.
The power structure remains the same. The subjects have merely been switched. With our Monokumas, you'll be nothing more than a squashed bug beneath our feet.
Wow. Okay, these kids are bad. Yep. I didn't even realize that they were okay.
Splattered
they are
like
not
the sound of bloody chopped meat. Intestines falling out of you like sausages.
Not funny.
Oh, stop that, Jotaro. If you say it like that, she'll think we're joking.
Huh? Our Monokumas? So the ones controlling those Monokumas out there are...
That's right!
Wow.
Isn't it so cool? The
no.
Monokumas obey any order we give them.
Why would they call themselves the Warriors of Hope? If they're not hopeful... Oh my
All
god.
All thanks to Monica's
magic.
They're
not magic. Good. Monica's magic?
Yeah, that's our mage. She can use magic even without magic circles.
Oh god.
Thank you, everyone. You're so nice.
So yeah! Nice, yeah.
Monica's smile is so adorbs. Oh, I just want to smother you in syrup and eat you up.
No! Stop it! Stop! Oh.
Stop? Which part?
If what you're saying is true, please stop all of this.
We will not. We will never stop until we've completed our paradise.
I like Nagisa. Nagisa seems the most, like, serious and, like, yeah. Nagisa's cool.
Paradise.
Nagisa.
Oh, you didn't hear our address? A paradise made of children, by children, for children.
We're gonna kill all the adults in this town and make a paradise just for kids!
Is that what they're trying to do? So, wait. The apocalypse started because of the tragedy and because they just want adults dead? Are you kidding me?
I mean, remember, the tragedy spread out the entire world all because of Junko. This is just Towa City. This is just a little thing going on in Towa City.
Oh, Towa City.
Isn't it awesome? No school or homework in paradise.
Okay.
Woohoo!
Got it.
Why must
But it's all mixed in with the tragedy.
Yeah, so okay. Young.
And since our paradise is for children only, there won't be any more pedophiles either.
Yeah. But
can we keep the ice cream store? The ice cream didn't do anything wrong.
What are you saying?
What?
What are you talking about? It doesn't make any sense.
Oh, she's bewildered.
It doesn't have to make any sense.
What the frick?
That's all.
Okay.
If Monica wants it happens.
Okay.
That's how it is.
Okay. Calm down, child.
Look at her.
I know.
It's gonna. Doesn't have to make sense.
This is bad. Monica's mad.
Uh-oh.
It's going to be all right, Monica. Please, don't get upset. It's all going according to plan.
That's right. If Monica says it, then white is black. Cats are dogs and, what else?
Oh, please,
she's gonna freak out again.
We'll kill a lot of adults, see?
What?
So just smile, okay?
Not cool.
Hey,
she's not an adult.
How dare you make Monica mad?
She's a teenager, not an adult. I guess if they classify teenagers as adults, then
that's the last straw. As the leader, I'm gonna hunt you down.
I think Kamaru's like either 17 or 18 right now.
Oh,
so she's close.
What?
Oh, well, she might be an adult then. I don't know.
Let us play a game. You will be our demon prey.
It's a really fun game.
No, don't.
A godly game.
His eyes, man.
It was Monica's idea, after all.
Wait, what?
And the name of the game is...
Uh-oh. Wait, Demon Hunt... Demon Hunt?
Ta-da! Demon Hunting!
Okay.
Demon Hunting is a game where you release demons into Towa City. They're the targets.
What?
It's a super fun game where the Warriors of Hope fight to see who takes down the demon first.
Okay.
Wow, that sounds super fun! And our very own Monica came up with it!
Wow.
See, Monica? We're going to play our special game! No need to be upset now, right?
I hate you. I hate you all. I freaking hate you all.
Yes! So exciting! Oh. Let's do it! Come on, hurry up and let's do it!
Really?
No. By target, you mean... You.
Her?
Hurry up and prepare the device.
Oh, that's not... Wait, oh, the music from the other game
is fresh.
This wristband is a custom-made device given to the targets of the game.
Oh, because they can know where she is?
It would be best if you didn't try to remove it. Any tampering with it, and you'll go boom.
No. Oh, God.
Boom!
So he is bad. He is bad. Of course. It's not a surprise to me.
Okay, then. Now we're ready.
All right, let's go hunting.
Wait, hold on. This is a prank, isn't it? You're just kidding around. You've seen what we've accomplished so far. This is no joke. For an adult, you sure are dense.
No, you don't understand. I'd be no good at this game.
If you throw me into that town, I just get killed immediately. I mean, that's no fun, right?
Ooh, so modest. But we know you don't die easy. You passed that test earlier.
That was only because I have this gun.
Anyway, that test was splendid. It was amazing how you were able to evade those Monokumas and make it this far.
Make it this far? He said
I guess it's all thanks to my advice from earlier. Hmm?
Oh, I thought he was going to say, like, you're a stepping stone for hope. I don't know.
Advice from earlier?
However, even after you...
Oh, God.
Everyone,
flashbacks.
Be sure to keep that gun of yours a secret. If you don't want to die, that is.
This flashback stuff, Jesus. I didn't know they had flashback stuff.
Hey, no talking without the leader's permission. You're just a servant.
Kicks
him.
Next
time you talk without getting the okay from me, I'm gluing your mouth shut.
I've never seen a kid so controlling in my entire life. It just infuriates me, man. God.
That is quite a scary thought.
It infuriates me.
Well, let's get on with it.
All right, we'll probably do that in the next episode.
Why?
There's going to be a cutscene. We can end after the cutscene.
Okay.
Why are you doing something so cruel? I didn't even do anything bad.
Oh my God. They're laughing at this?
Oh, jeez. You're too funny. I'm laughing so hard my cheeks hurt.
Why are they laughing? What's so funny?
We play the games because they're fun. Duh.
That's it. That's the reason? Or because they're fun and
it's
they want to?
The only reason?
That's what kids are all about. That's what kids do. Except these kids are demons of...
You're
oh, God.
Really surprised because you aren't used to this way of doing things. This is just what we like. We do it because it's fun.
Oh my God.
And that
Screw
truly
you
is
too.
The only reason.
Oh my God.
Searching for meaning in the meaningless is for adults. Children are untainted by such futility. But to tell you the truth, I would rather not play this game. There is still much work to be done to build our paradise, yet here we are playing games.
Why? Why don't you stop?
We cannot do that. This is Monica's game. She said she wants it done, so it will be done.
So Monica is the leader.
Monica is the princess. Everyone on our team tries to grant the princess's wish.
And I love what Monica loves.
I don't.
So that's basically the situation.
The majority of people don't.
Thank you, Nagisa. Even though you're so busy, you did all this work for the sake of my game.
Just, like, can she do anything to these kids at all? I guess she can.
I'll have to bake you some delicious cookies later as
thanks. Do something about these kids. They're standing right in front of you. God.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh my
Aww,
God.
That's so not fair. I want to eat Monica's cookies too. Hey, Monica.
Chubby cheeks.
What about me, the leader?
Wait. How can you kids just keep smiling like that? You're not normal.
I know. That's what I've been saying. They're not normal.
Of course, an adult sees this as abnormal. But who cares what adults say?
Freaking brat, you spoiled little rotten brat. God.
Also, Kamaru Naegi, in your current situation, you don't have the right to say a thing.
Did she break her legs or something? Go see.
Because this place you're in, it isn't a path at all.
What?
You are not on a path. You were falling into an abyss, a darkness gaping open beneath your feet. You are just going to fall and fall. Can't you feel the pull of gravity?
God, she is just gone from being a cute little tiny Tina to this.
What do you mean?
Demonic figure that just...
She means this.
Uh-oh. Oh, oh God. Execution stuff, like art. Oh! Oh no! How does she sur- Oh no. What?
So that's where all the Monokumas found.
Wow. Okay, she's doing that to her skirt. Alright, well. What? Was that like an airship?
Yeah.
A child's ears are...
Wonderful ears!
When can I stop it?
If you want to now, you can.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Alright. A child's ears are wonderful ears, guys. No, they're not. Because they do not know what people want. All they care about is themselves. Because kids don't understand selflessness. They understand only selfishness. And that's what happens if you let a kid take control of this world. That's why we shouldn't let, That's why we shouldn't... This is why, like, this is what happens. And because they don't understand anything yet. So that sucks that this is happening. So I feel bad for Kamaru. Well, hopefully these kids get what they deserve sometime. Eventually. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. So I'm actually very excited that I'm gonna be playing this game. I'm really excited. I think that maybe, do you think I should play a little bit more next time, or do you want to play next time?
I don't know, we can talk about it.
We'll talk about it. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this episode, so, hope you liked the video, comment down below, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next adventure of Nolan's Ark. Bye!